The Lion King, Myleene Klass cradles her baby bump in a stunning midnight blue satin gown as she joins fellow presenters Tess Daly and Maya Jama at the star-studded London premiere. The stars descended on the Odeon Looks Cinema in Leicester Square on Sunday night for the premiere of the live-action remake of The Lion King. Myleene Klass brought the glamour as she cradled her blossoming baby bump in a sophisticated midnight blue satin dress, while Maya Jama, 24, and Tess Daly, 50, pulled out all the stops in plunging floor-length gowns. The television personality, 41, was joined by a slew of stars on the orange carpet, including Elton John, Guy Ritchie, Rochelle Humes, and Jess Wright. The talented pianist, who is nearing the end of her pregnancy, wild as she took to the orange carpet in the silky gown, which sheathed over her bump while accentuating her curves with its deep V neckline. Styling her brunette locks in soft curls and donning a pair of black velour platform heels, Myleene accentuated her pregnancy glow with a radiant makeup look. Myleene, who has daughters, Ava, 11, and Hero, 8 from her previous marriage, is expecting her first child with boyfriend Simon Mattson. Maya Jama looked every inch a princess in a opalescent gown with a sheer ruffle skirt, which teased a glimpse of her tremendous pins. The radio DJ, 24, flashed plenty of skin in the head-turning dress, tottering into the cinema showing off plenty of cleavage due to its plunging neckline. Maya swept her raven tresses up and off her face to show off the stunning backless design of the dress. Tess Daly exuded elegance in a blue and pink patterned gown, which featured a plunging neckline and A-line skirt. Rochelle Humes also turned heads as she strutted down the orange pawprint carpet in a bright pink power suit. The This Morning presenter, 30, who was joined by her husband Marvin, 34, made a bold fashion statement as she opted to forego a top underneath her tailored blazer, which nipped her in at the waist with flower-studded buttons. In the live-action movie, Donald Glover voices the lead role of Simba, and fans will hear both Donald and Beyoncé sing the classic song Can You Feel the Love Tonight, as well as a series of other tracks. The Lion King reboot will be released on July 19. In the movie, a young Simba is forced out of the Pride Lands after the death of his father, Mufasa, who was killed at the hands of his own brother, Scar. Simba flees into the jungle and eventually reunites with his childhood friend Nala, who urges him to return to Pride Lands in order to reclaim his rightful throne. The original Disney film was released in 1994, and starred Matthew Broderick as Simba, James Earl Jones as Mufasa, and Moira Kelly as Nala. Sam Fayers turned heads in a feathered mini dress which featured a tie-dye coloring with sunset yellows and warm reds to catch the eye. As the brainchild behind The Mummy Diaries, the reality star proved she was a natural for the red carpet by working all her best angles. Sam tamed her golden locks into a single plait which she let fall behind her back, and she let wisps fall around her face to form a frame. While she spent an extended amount of time on the red carpet alone for solo shots, it became apparent that Sam was enjoying the premiere with her son Paul and her love, also Paul. The trio looked incredibly close as Paul held their son and pulled his love into him while they posed up a storm for the pictures on the yellow carpet. Laura Whitmore pulled out all the stops on her Disney-themed outfit as she wore a Simba and Nala print top with a black suit and cut-off trousers. As Ian Sterling films Love Island out in Mallorca, Laura has been hitting the showbiz circuit most nights of the week showing off her signature style. Tymon is voiced by Billy Eichner and Pama by Seth Rogen, Beyoncé voiced Nala, Simba's best friend. Donald Glover is the voice of Simba, with Chiwetel Ejiofor as Scar and John Canny as Rafiki. James Earl Jones, who voiced Simba's father Mufasa in the original 1994 animated film, returns as the voice of him in the remake. The 2019 film was directed by Jon Favreau. Reviews have been pouring in for the long-awaited movie, and it seems that critics are somewhat divided, with many heaping it with praise and many claiming to have found it disappointing and somewhat drab. Review curator Rotten Tomatoes lists the film with a just above average 58%, reflecting the consensus that, while it's visually beautiful, there is only so much emotion the audience can feel towards CGI animals.